forever with this fucking. You guys,
I don't know how much Marvel you guys are excited about seeing, but we're running through these brackets really fast.
I hate that ISK is always like, why we gotta fight each other? It's like, bitch, if you guys are half the tournament and you win more than two rounds, you eventually gotta fight. That's, can't be no ISK even in the grand finals.
That is true. That is true.
You know, this is why I feel bad for letting these ISK guys win all the time, making them think they're good and shit. Because, you know, I want to keep them in the scene, you know? You think I really was going to get happy birthday like that and mark in the first game?
Man, I'm not excited about playing this game tonight because I have to challenge you or Ian later. So that's a free game. So I'm not even fucking feeling, like, good right now. But to this action, we got Julian. Neophyte. We're going straight into this. Neophyte using that Zero, Wesker, Phoenix, which is arguably the three best characters in the game.
The tippest of the top of tiers, right? Maybe not Phoenix, if we're being honest. If we're being completely honest, I don't know if Phoenix is top tier, but you definitely know Zero's top tier.
Yeah,
you know for sure Wesker's top tier.
And look at this. Look at this bullshit. I hate this fucking guy. I hate this guy. I hate this guy.
Okay, and Neophyte opening up Arc right now. Arc doing a good job of just defending.
Ninja.
Oh, good grab. Losing Zero. Oh, he lost. He dropped the combo on Zero. He thought the OTG was going to hit, but at least he took out Zero.
Yeah, and, you know.
Neophyte already got three bars. He got to look for a snap or something. Snap!
Oh,
he didn't think he was going to get the bar, I think. At least finish the combo, man.
Yeah, that's true. It's nerves, man. Nerves.
Yeah, it's true.
Wait, who the hell is playing?
Arc and,
Oh, shit. Making it rain. Making it rain right now.
Damn.
And wasting bar and not doing anything. God. This is like...
Hey, wait. He can get OTG now. Oh,
of course not. Of course not, bro. Of course not. It's a one-track mind right here by Arc ISK right now. Who cares about snapbacks, dude?
Everyone understands how to fight Phoenix. Why are they not using the correct, you know, anti-Phoenix strats?
I don't know.
Maybe they just want to fight her straight up.
Yeah, you know, that's a Guam mentality, man. Never mind strategy. Let's just fucking go in and press buttons, bro.
Off the chain, he's so many ISK dudes. That's true. There are a lot of people here in ISK.
Yeah, so many ISK dudes for real.
Yeah. Can't hate you. Hey, you can't hate a group for coming out
Julian,
full force.
Look at Julian fucking going all
why,
right
I'm
now.
Not even gonna commentate this. It's fucking Phoenix. It's so bullshit.
Oh my god.
Oh wow,
god.
What? Oh, look at OTG full screen.
Who does that? Who fucking full screen?
Hey, well, at least he has no bar now. Why would you hyper? That's so dumb.
Maybe he thought he was gonna catch it. I don't know what he was
thinking,
that's but
that's
bad. That is ridiculous. Bro.
Honestly, he didn't even know what he was doing.
Yeah, I know if you guys wanted to see the player cam, but all Neophyte was doing was fucking rubbing his face on the fucking joystick right now,
yeah,
so.
Just licking it and shit.
Going back to that action, we got that top tier Zero right now. Zero is crazy, dude. As
oh, it's on a Z for
yeah,
Zero?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying, bro.
A.
Oh my god. Neophyte just going in hard right now.
At hey, Pete, stay on. You play Neo for Street Fighter. You gotta play Street Fighter. You versus Ian. Street Fighter.
Anyway, back to this action. Sorry, guys. So nothing's happening. Zero's like flying around. Okay, Zero's dead. We're back in that. Hey, what's up, Iconic? How you doing, bro?
Anyway. Oh, nice punish. I don't think he's gonna probably take half of his life using a. I don't. He should really snap. Oh, he can't snap in anymore. Gets a nice grab. OTG Ultra. Or Hyper, rather. Playing Street Fighter too much. Oh, and here comes Phoenix with half a 4 bar. Yeah, this is definitely gonna activate Dark Phoenix here. Oh, very smart. Oh, what the? Okay. So, you know, we're just gonna fucking kill Phoenix before you get 4 bars. It's all right. That's all good. So we got 1-1 right now.
1-1, man. You know, I'm not even having fun watching this. Are you guys having fun watching this matchup right now?
It's a Phoenix matchup. Who has fun watching a Phoenix matchup?
Oh, make it rain! Make it rain, Dormammu!
Oh, nice zoning.
That's
oh.
what I'm talking about.
Neophyte
make it rain, call
right
the bitches.
Oh,
Dormammu
he needs
with to
attack out
the
Zero.
Move.
Oh, no, there it goes. Well, you know, Wesker's a good battery, too, so.
Yeah.
I think he can build up 4-5 bars, definitely.
But, dude, that is a lot of bar to build, though, so we'll see.
He should X-Factor this bitch right now. I would X-Factor. If he has X-Factors here, him, he only has 3 bars coming in. Okay, that works too.
That's.
I don't know if that's going to kill. Okay, he's...
Oh my god. Yo, Wesker is so silly. Wesker is a silly...
Okay. Phoenix... Oh my god, he has 4 bars already. See, if he X-Factored him, he wouldn't have to deal with that situation.
Oh,
now
Julian,
Phoenix
nice.
Level 3 X-Factor.
I can give props to Neophyte right there.
Oh
dropping
the
links.
drops his infinite, which is just basically Shoryuken motion all day.
Oh, he's got two choice. Oh, no.
He's got two choice, but drops the OTG.
You know, he could have used the super, but I don't think he wanted to. But that's wise, because here we go. We got Dark
Phoenix.
This
isn't good. This is a bad situation for Arc.
Oh, this
SK
is...
Arc coming
wow,
in.
Good
nice
blocks.
Oh, does that work?
Oh, my.
I think he messed up the input because he...
Yo, I think Julian Neophyte is going to have to use that orb, man, because he needs
Neophyte
life.
Neophyte is going to make this guy salty right now.
Oh, but he...
Oh, he's losing a lot of life.
He doesn't care.
He's not doing healing field.
That's not a wise decision. That is not a wise decision.
He needs to do healing field
Gun
now.
Will kill him. Gun will kill him. Oh, but you know what?
And Neophyte takes it.
That is
salty as
salty, bro.
This is Shado and Ken's Sanity on the mic. And this is Thursday Night Hype. Thanks for watching, all 33 of you guys. We have no anti-Phoenix tech. We just fucking face roll these guys. Pete Shumai on the stream. So
okay,
we got
so
PQ.
Semifinals, bro. This is a winner semifinals matchup. Two of...
Except when he gets bodied by everyone.
What is
I'm just kidding. Shout out
man,
to...
Man, I need to see the commentary, man. I need to see the commentary.
I don't even know I'm shouting him out. He's not even going to hear this, so whatever.
But we got Shumai versus Pete. Pete the Prodigy. This should be a good match. You know what? Let me fill you guys in right now. Pete the Prodigy is the only player from Guam who has fucking online fans on YouTube. Like fans, dude. Wait, hold up. These guys want me to check the bracket real quick. Get ready to brawl.
Bunch of people. Anyway. You guys are watching Thursday Night Hype.
You need to worry about maybe.
On Twitch.tv/ShadoGaming. If you want to check out footage of all the other Thursday Night Hypes, check out Twitch TV's video archive or check us out at YouTube at youtube.com/ShadoGaming. If you guys don't know how to pronounce it, it's basically Play-Doh with Shane. And so we're going to give Neophyte the mic for commentary, so here you go.
So we got Shumai on the second player side using Wesker, Ryu, Virgil.
Hey, Tim Dominguez on the stream. Hey, PP, stop skipping class.
And P. Verhoff. Yo, P was sick today. P was very sick today.
Pete Dominguez.
And he just got better. And he's using Strider, Dormammu, X23.
Hey, Tim, apparently you can't tell Pete what to do.
P going back to X23 today. He not using Doctor Strange. Oh.
There goes my drink.
Pete's got an interesting Strider. I haven't, you know, I wanted to learn how to play Strider.
You know, I admire Pete's freaking Strider gameplay. Very good, but I'm pretty surprised I don't see him using his patented Doctor Strange assist.
Yeah, yeah.
That Doctor Strange assist with his Strider makes his Strider so freaking crazy.
Yeah, well, we're not going to see Strider this round.
Yeah, he just got blown up.
But, caught. He went for the back dash.
Yeah.
To be fair, this guy's been playing Mass Effect and Street Fighter Cross Tekken. But that's no excuses for Scorbury.
Isn't he going EVO this year?
Hey, he wants to, so.
Hey, how many of us are going? Ken, you can't go to EVO.
No, I'm not going to go to EVO.
But off the wall, guys.
Oh, nice.
There
nice
are maybe at least 6 or 7 of us here.
And P uses the wrong pillar. And he loses Dormammu for it. P looking free right now. PV is looking like P3 right now.
No. Remember how crazy we've seen PV with this X23 comeback.
Oh, he tried to go for that left-right mix-up, ambiguous cross-up.
Did you see the recovery frame she had right there?
Oh, see, you know, Pete obviously has not been playing Marvel because his reaction is a little slow right now. Oh, and I don't know. Shumai likes to press buttons. That's a dead Ryu.
No, he's dead. He's gonna dirt nap.
Yeah, but I mean, you can teleport really quickly, maybe. No, never mind. I'm just lying.
That's a dead Wesker.
I'm dying. I'm
bam,
lying.
Bam.
And that's a dead Wesker.
Marvel Salt.
And PV saying, "Hey, don't forget, you know, why I won like 30 freaking vanilla tournaments? It's because I got an X23. Let's see what his Strider does. Snaps in that X23. Okay. That's cool.
He says, "I don't want to deal with that shit again." Oh, right there. That can he kill her right now?
No, he doesn't have. Oh, I'm not sure.
No, not enough.
Could get pretty close though.
He got pretty close to killing
him. Dormammu with that hard tag. You know what I like about Verhoff's team is all three of these characters are crazy in level 3 X Factor.
Oh, yeah.
Well, actually, I don't like that, but I'm just saying that's a good, like,
even
you know.
My team.
Yeah, we know your team is fucking crazy. Yo, Zero Wesker in Phoenix, yeah, we know your team is crazy in X. We got two choice.
Oh, he missed.
Oh.
Ryu jumped out.
did not work out the way he wanted it. Oh, that's a smart Tatsu.
Actually, it was a Tatsu, and then he did the freaking...
Oh, and that is a dead Ryu. Is Pete going to close this out? Flame Carpet into mix-up? Nice. Wow, he got so much time to do it. And Dormammu just lifting bitches off the floor. And we got Strider.
Then again, we do have.
Yeah. Ooh, I don't know about calling. Oh wow.
Lucky fucking set that out in time. Well, what do you call that? Mini Ouroboros? What's that one called?
It's called Saucer.
Saucer?
I fucking don't know what's called.
No. How he has. Okay.
Oh, that's dead Wesker, and Pete is moving on.
Boom. Blown up Wesker. PV takes. Hey, by the way, I won against Mark. Are you kidding? Yeah. Losers, we can throw you into a loser's bracket. Bye. There's a bye. There's a bye. You can face Kyle.
This is Shadow from Shadow Gaming. I am not in the bracket for some reason. It's all good. It's all good. Yeah. No, it's cool. It's cool. I gotta do this anyway. So no, it's all good. So we have how many people do we have for Marvel? Hey man, I was doing the stream. Anyway, yo, this is Shadow from Shadow Gaming, man. We got, how many people do we got for Marvel? We got like 30-some people for fucking Marvel. Oh. And who are we doing? So we have three tournaments right now. We're doing three goddamn tournaments all at once. We have no girls right now. We have two girls in the background. I don't know who they are. Yo, you know, all streams have to have their own fucking token females sitting on a guy's lap. So we got ours. Shoutouts. I don't even know who those guys. I don't even know who those people are. So whatever. So who's playing Marvel? Ian and PQ. Anyway, here's Nail.
So we're gonna go back to the losers bracket action right now because we're still waiting for some guys in the winners bracket playing Street Fighter Cross Tekken.
Well,
other games,
you know,
right?
This is what we get for running three tournaments at the same time with some people in all three. So it's expected.
Yeah,
it's expected.
And we're moving fast though. We're moving pretty well.
Yeah, we are
right
moving
now.
Very fast.
I like that. So, up next, you know, shout outs to G. Shout outs to G3.
Barry Scott, redheaded. Hey, you know, if you didn't giggle.
Shout outs to G3 for letting us use their nice facilities here. Shitload of computers, playing Han, Dota, looking at porn. I don't know what these guys are doing.
Dude,
they're doing
you
something.
You have no idea about some of the stories we had at porn here.
Anyway,
it is sick.
And shout out to our to Shadow Gaming for this nice stream and setup that he has, you know. And if you guys are like this action that you're seeing, you're gonna see the cream of the crop this coming Wednesday at the finale of the Kemvitationals, the ultimate Kemvitationals.
You would.
That's gonna be the shit. We got Verhop Pete. We got Pete the Prodigy there. We got Pete the Bohemian is gonna be there. This is gonna be crazy. That's going to be crit. That shit is going to be crit.
I'm sorry that I work.
We got Pete the Bohemian on player 2 side with his zoning team. And we got Champion on player 1 side
hidden
with Doctor
tier,
Strange,
hidden
Hawkeye,
top tier
Trish.
Champion right there, man.
I love the way Champion plays.
Except when
he doesn't block him, gets opened up here. And I don't like the way PQ plays. I hate Pete the Bohemian. I hate the way this guy plays.
But how about as a friend? Are you okay with him?
Yeah, he's a cool friend.
Okay.
I hate this team. Look at this team, man. Look at Chris, man. Chris is so crazy right now. Chris is for real, bro.
You got buffed, man.
They need to, like, test him. I don't know why they don't have drug testing in this game.
It's like Capcom said, we'll just do this, and they didn't play the game themselves.
Yeah, they gave him, like, some kind of steroids or some shit. Because look at this. Oh, my goodness. We got damage? Yeah, we got damage off throws.
Magnum.
Oh. We don't got combos, but we got damage off throws. Look at this. You know, I'm kind of surprised that Pete the Bohemian is
actually,
kind of going
wait,
in.
Did Ian make a mistake? I usually see Hawkeye as anchor. if I'm not mistaken.
No.
He likes just, Trish on Anchor?
Yeah. Trish is crazy.
Oh, return Gimlet. Return Gimlet again.
Oh, that was sick. That was sick. That was fucking sick. That was pretty sick.
Gimlet to Gimlet. Wasted 3 bars, but Hawkeye's still alive. We're gaining some red health, and hopefully Trish can open up this fucker somehow.
Yeah, Trish going to have to open up Chris.
I call
Chris
fucker.
Oh, my goodness.
Ken hates every character but MODOK.
Yeah, of course, dude.
Yeah, yeah.
Of course. That's true. MODOK is the only fair character.
No, wait, he doesn't hate. He doesn't hate Doom.
And Doom. But you know, Doom is pretty derpy. I'll admit, Doom is pretty crazy.
Do you hate America? You don't hate Captain America.
No, I don't hate Captain America. Captain
America
is fair.
Captain
America is fair.
Level 3 Hawkeye with 1 bar. That's a
big
problem.
Yeah, this is a problem. He has no meter. He uses the bar early. This is desperation right here. Oh, nice throw.
It's
not enough. Dude. This is not enough. Might kill Chris, but, you know. Oh, not even going to get the
ball.
Oh. You know, Ian probably in a Street Fighter Cross Tekken mode. Making some real mistakes here.
Oh, that was sick.
Oh, I fucking hate that team. That team is so silly.
So initiating a Gimlet against someone who's already in the middle of it will slow them and you get to pop it off first?
I don't know.
That's
don't
exactly know. What I just saw happen.
I'm not exactly sure.
Ian was in the middle of launching Gimlet. He came in and did Gimlet and his went first. And I was like, whoa.
Chris is coming in right now. And this is a DHC and it's going to kill Dr. Strange because you know what? Chris has got that man damage, bro.
He's got damage. But once again, Ian did not get to use Dr. Strange.
Yo. Hey, shout outs, man. We're going to get that Street Fighter Cross Tekken on stream soon enough, bro. Soon enough. And then you're going to see that top tier Heihachi, which is full of shit. Oh, champion missing links. Fuck. Oh, guess that DHC, though.
I'm rooting for Ian.
I'm
pretty
want
sure
him to win.
He can pull something out of his ass here.
I want him to win, but it's he has a very, very
Hawkeye
difficult
just took
road.
Some damage, though.
He has a very difficult road ahead of him. Oh, but he's going to kill Chris right here.
Okay. Be safe. Nah. All right, so we got Hawkeye coming in now. Wow, he's just looking at me like, nah, man, nah. Of course. Meanwhile, we got Barry on Facebook. I don't know if you heard me say that, though. Hey, yo, Ian's fucking pulling some shit out of his ass, yo! Oh, no.
Yo, sorry, I was doing practice.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Wow. Hey,
stay on, Pete. Stay on. Pete.
I didn't see him, man. Fuck.
Stay on, Pete. You're playing him? Dude! Okay, hey, hold on. Hey, streamers, do you want to see Ken play MODOK or Captain America? I need a quick response.
Oh, options
right
for that.
Now. I need a quick response. First person I see say MODOK or Captain America, he's playing that.
Mamba Doc.
And I'm waiting. I'm still waiting. Hold up, Ken. Waiting on a reply.
Yo, ask either what Chaney or Conan.
Oh, okay. Yeah, fucking Barry didn't have it strolled down. All right, hey, what was the first one? I got to see the first one. What was the first one? All right, hey, yo, Ken, we got MODOK, and he's putting it. No, you know what? You can play Captain.
Welcome to the world of Marvel.
Yo, DJ Fiasco. Jordan's on your left.
Yeah.
We got it, yo. Don't worry about your match. We got the brackets.
I've hosted tournaments before.
So who do we got?
Right now we got Ken Sanity St. Nicholas versus Pete the Bohemian. Right. Typical zoning team. And by request, Ken is playing MODOK. Yep, yep. Pretty much. He just said, hey, yo, Ken or MODOK? And I was like, how about I ask the streamers for you? So we got MODOK as our first response, and we're Ken pretty much picked up his MODOK setup. Get ready to brawl. That's true. Dr. Doom anchor, of course, though. Trying to get in on him. I don't know what he was doing there. He could have just done his fucking jump teleports. There you go. Punish the Sentinel. That was a lot of damage to Sentinel. Punish. Oh, missed. Just fucking, he can spam that shit all he wants and he'll always hit, because you can't punish it on the way in, yeah. From what I know. There you go. Oh, he just, Sentinel just gets blown up. Woo!
Holy shit, that was a shitload of damage, bro.
That was one Inferno, right? Blown up.
Oh, nice cross under.
Here we go. We got MODOK in. MODOK against that Chris Redfield from Resident Evil. Chris wondering, I haven't seen a zombie looking like this, fucking oversized head. Oh, here we go. We got MODOK. MODOK gotta open up. Oh, apparently Pete dropping his shit now? Maybe he's traumatized from Sentinel dying? No, I'm just joking. Why are you over where? Oh, you're in winners. Yeah.
Yeah, he beat me by accident.
Ooh. Adrian stunned.
I know, I fucked up. I'm fucking salty right now that I lost in Mims.
So we got Chris about to die, standing on his last legs. Oh, hard tag Hawkeye with no punish. So pretty
I really
much
think,
both players giving each other some respect, but of course Pete going with his typical zoning style.
Yep. And I really think he should get in there. So,
oh, right there. Gimlet to the face. That's a dead scroll. We got MODOK jumping in now. Well, Chris is still...
he's gaining that red health, man.
Yeah, Chris is still gaining that red health. But honestly, Ken is patted for his anchor Doom. Very, very good Doom.
Yeah, but against Hawkeye, he's at a disadvantage.
That's very true.
So, you know, right now he's going to want to take out...
all or nothing with MODOK. Okay, so he has no bar. If he can level 3 X-Factor and open up one of them quick, he could jump on Hawkeye too.
Oh,
right,
there's
there,
that punish.
Like I just said. So Hawkeye's only got one bar level 3 X Factor. But then again, that...
oh, cross
nice!
Up.
Nice,
nice cross up.
Cross up over there. Spirit Fingers, baby!
Okay, Swizzle taking game one.
Adrian needs a notebook now. He wants to download.
The winner stays and the loser goes home.
Pete Zoning Style Q. Hey, we got a new name for Pete.
Haha. By the way, fucking Ultra David likes PQ's fucking zoning style. Ultra David's a fucking zoner lover, bro. The fuck? Holy shit.
Is Ultra David with us right now?
He respects that, bro. He did a segment on Morgan's fucking zoning, if anything.
To the Portuguese speaker from Brazil, I'm sorry we do not understand what you're saying. But we do thank you for supporting our stream and watching some live Marvel action.
Hola, hola, papi.
That's the best we can do.
Haha. Put for more. Oh, nice, nice tech.
Some people type up. Oh, MODOK swag.
Oh, no, he drops a combo. But he's going to get another reset. Oh, okay. The missiles fucked it up.
But it looks like...
oh, shit, he stopped it. Downloaded that shit, yo.
Saw it. Oh.
Oh, what's going to happen here? Oh, out of his reach.
It was like short dick, man. Oh, punish.
Oh, my God.
They punish that after it's done, but on
very,
the way down, you can't shut it
yeah.
down.
Very unsafe there.
All right, so we got MODOK coming in. We lost a lot of red health. On his last limbs, he skipped out.
That's a good chip.
So we got Ken's Dr. Doom, level 3 X-Factor, usable. Some
versus
fun.
Hawkeye, Chris and Sentinel. I don't know how he's going to do this, man.
Pick off people fast, but the only problem is Hawkeye does have the Sentinel drone assist right now, which is so good.
Yeah, it holds down Doom.
It's a very good lockdown. There it is again. One shift. There we go. Ken uses that guy.
go in for the air grab.
Oh.
I don't know about the X-Mike. That could have made or break the game depending on how this goes. Gimlet.
The main thing that P wants is to keep Hawkeye alive before the X-Factor runs out.
Right there.
There it is. It's pretty much game right now.
So it's, he's got a very steep hill to climb. It's not over till it's over. But we need to see. We need to something. Oh,
nah, man. Heavy.
It's Gimlet. That's 1-1. Player two wins. Zoning style Q.
Exposing.
Exposing Ken right now. Although he did get heavily exposed in the first round. Oh, he caught Chris. He tried to catch Sentinel, but he did catch Chris with that.
So
Chris is opening up Super Skull now. Some bread and butter Magnum combos to a OTG all or nothing.
Okay. Now he knows it's not going to kill him, so.
Oh, wow. What a grab. Wow. Big grab, big grab.
Anti-grab.
We got MODOK coming in now. Chris is doing work and barely took any damage so far. Oh, for that MODOK with that fire grenade. The fire grenade is so cheap. Still no DHC because he's in a very comfortable
position. Oh my god, and another empty fucking grab. Oh my god.
Ken's not teching those. He usually sees those.
Yeah, yeah. Oh my god. Ken's getting exposed right now.
He's probably going to tag out Hawkeye and repeat the same strategy they did last game. Or he can get swagged on. Alright, so Ken's still in this. I'm on it. Oh, right there. Hawkeye opened up. Corner combo. Oh, Blender. Blender's that. Doesn't want to give a shit. Sentinel coming in, but he's got level 3 X Factor and Doom doesn't. This is far from over. But Sentinel would say have the better lead because he does have more bar and he still has his X Factor. But we do have a game. It's a basic 1-on-1. Ken taking his time. Oh, he's opened up. Pete drops and he tries to go for his human catapult and misses. So Pete is dropping phenomenal things right now. Is that a dead Doom? Oh my god, he fell all the way down. But Pete did drop like 5 things there. Boo. Boo. No, I'm just joking. So,
thank you everyone for watching Thursday Night Hype 1.4. This is your boy PQ.
Hey, yo, we got a new name for you from someone on the stream,
Pete
by the
Zoning
way.
Style?
Pete Zoning Style Q.
I heard that.
Yeah.
I'm cool with that. I'm like the only zoner on Guam, to be honest.
You are. It's a lonely life, but you do rep it well.
Peter Q needs more Guile. I actually main Guile in Street Fighter 4 AE, and I've been messing around with Guile a lot in Cross Tekken.
So do you like him so far in Tekken?
Guile's okay in Tekken. Steve is not that good. I failed on that twice. Yeah, honestly, I really, really choked up on like three of my openings with Sentinel. I should have lost that last game, to be honest.
Yeah.
I got that Guile hair. I just got this haircut this week. This is like a new hairstyle for me.
It's not really Guile hair.
It's not really Guile hair, to be honest. Dale, did you call someone for Cross Tekken?
So we got...
What about for... God, man, people here.
So what are we?
So eager to get on the stream, dude. This stream has ruined tournaments for us. You know what Mark said? You know what Mark said when we weren't streaming today? He's like, "Wow, we're not gonna stream today." I'm like, "We can't have a tournament without streams anymore." It's like no stream, no tournament, or what? God, man. So what's up? Hey, all you stream monsters out there, thank you very much for watching Thursday Night High 1.4. This is a stream by Shadow Gaming, a.k.a. Barry Hernandez.
Yes, sir.
Letting G3. Us play here at G3 Harmon. Shout out to G3. Shout out to Shadow. Shout out to Capcom for putting a bunch of badass fucking games out. Cross Tekken, Marvel, and AE 2012.
Hell
it's
yeah.
been a good year for fighting games, man. Good yes, 2 years. Tournaments aren't official if no one sees it. Yep, that's true. Huh? You know what, Mark? I was telling Ninja what Mark said.
What's
when
up?
Arc ISK heard the internet was down and we weren't streaming, he's like, whoa, hey, so we're just going to play for nobody then? Or like, yo, we had tournaments before without streams.
Yeah.
They were fun.
I'm going to admit, man, you got to have the tournament. Tournaments now got to have streams.
38? I thought we had 43, only had 33, but we're almost at 40. Tell your friends, I want to hit 50 today. That's going to be my first time. 38.
Nice.
That is a record high for us. That's a record high. DJ Del Fiasco, how you doing in all your games right now?
I'm fucking salty. I lost in Marvel.
You already out?
No.
Oh, no.
I lost, you know, I lost to Mims, this motherfucker over here next to me.
Get ready to brawl.
You know, someone called, said I was going to choke. That's why I fucking Chaney.
Off to Chaney. You know, I love Off to Chaney because he's a regular viewer, so he's like he's a part of our stream.
Yeah.
Oh, are they playing right now?
Oh, yeah, we got a game, right?
No. They just button checking.
But it's Neophyte Julian versus Phil Cupcake.
It was early. It was 45 earlier, if I remember correctly. Thank you, Tim Fox. Yo, Tim. Oh my God, we had 50 when we first started. Man, that was like at least 4 potential viewers that would have stayed for sure. But you know what? We can't be salty about the past. We just have to accept it. It made us better. And now in the future, we gotta just fucking. You know,
we're getting better at it.
We're getting better at it. Hey, we're getting better in the stream appreciation. But right now, we got Neophyte on the first player side versus Phil Cupcakes on the second player side.
They're that top tier team, Zero, Wesker, and Phoenix.
It doesn't get much more top tier than that. You know, maybe if you somehow threw Virgil in there, it'd be the toppest of the tiers.
Yeah. We got Phil Cupcakes with Felicia, Viper, and Magneto.
Oh, so we still in a bar. See, Julian's a weird Phoenix. What? Oh, we got 40! High five! 40 viewers. You know what I love is our stream is excited too. They're a part of it. You know? It's not just us getting excited. Like, yo, we got 40! You know what? This is your stream too. This is your viewers. This is their stream too. Because the stream would be nothing without you guys. So, you know. Us getting 40 is you guys getting 43! What's up to the 3 people that just joined us?
God.
What's up?
Who's turning on their iPhones right now and logging on to the fucking Justin TV
off
shit,
Chaney,
dog?
High five. Put your hand
off
to
Chaney, Chimichangas, cool name, Timmy Fox.
We got
Jason. C71. We got Judo. We got Invaders.
Anyway, we are not paying attention to this match right
okay.
now.
Okay, are we seeing some Japanese tech right now?
Yeah, you know what? I tried going for the Japanese tech, remember? I forgot what tournament it was.
That was at Ken's house, yeah.
I tried going for the Japanese tech, but I think I did there was too much time in between the exchanges. Wow, good grab! This could be
good
it.
Grab, that's it, that's it. Yo, with X-Factor, that's it.
Nice
10 hit combo
nice
dead. But still, we got zero Wesker. Oh my God, we got a dead zero now.
You know why level one X-Factor?
His name is Neophyte, feeling himself. Salty Cam, baby. Get back into this game too now. Ooh, Felicia combo.
Good snap.
Nice snap.
Oh, grabs the pussy. OTG's the pussy.
Pussy off the ground, baby.
Yeah, we got a disclaimer. This is over 18. You can't handle the word pussy, get off the fuck our stream. I put the fuck in the wrong word there in the sentence.
Yeah, never mind that.
So it's cool.
Don't put yourself
up. Yo, we are professionals. Neophyte got that Bruce Lee mullet. Off the chain, you the shit, bro. You the shit. You the fucking best. Oh, damn, and Julian got 3 and a third bar right now. It's looking like he's going to get Phoenix. Oh, opens up zero, snaps her in. Good call. You only have 1 shot at this, though. Gets an opening with the focus. This is it. Dead Phoenix. Oh, my God. Now we got an even match. I mean, well, as even as it gets in Marvel. Oh, opens up Viper. Level 3. And I think he might be able to kill Viper. Yep, dead Viper. Now we got Magneto Anchor. I don't know how I feel about that. I don't know how I feel about Magneto Anchor. Oh my god, Julian would drop that combo. That was it. That was the game. He would have closed it out. Magneto Anchor. He can do this. There you go. Do it for mutant kind. Good job, Magneto. Fuck those Nazis. Wesker's a Nazi. I think he's a Nazi. He would have been a Nazi. Oh, opens up zero. That's it.
Julian is in losers bracket. Julian's out. Good shit, Julian. Good shit. Take care of that.
All right, stream. Yeah, Julian's out. Hope you enjoyed that match. Cause up next we got Combo King versus Baby Fiend. Oh,
huh?
Oh, okay. Chicago's actually far across.
Oscar and
Mold. Oh, that's pretty cool. Pete, get the fuck out of here, Q. I like that. That drop. Oh shit, there's more people than last week. Yeah, it's true. So we got. That's cool. That's cool hair. All right, everyone. I know I always repeat it, but you know I got to for the stream. It's your boy PQ, my boy DJ Fiasco. We here at Thursday Night Hype 1.4, marveling it up, AE 2012ing it up, and Street Fighter Cross Tekkening it up. That's a hard word to say, Tekkening it up. Oh yeah, I dropped the F-bomb. Fuck it, it's our stream. Hey Barry, we got the over 18, right? Yeah, we got that. So you know what to expect. Grab that pussy. OTG that pussy. It's Taeyeon's birthday in half an hour. Shoutouts to K-pop and SNSD. If you know our great leader Taeyeon, Taeyeon of SNSD, it's her birthday. She is gonna be 24, I think. Suyoung, little known fact, Suyoung's birthday is the day before mine. She's February 8th. My wife. It must be so hot in there. You know what? You would think it'd be really hot, but we rearranged everything, and what's it called? It's just a lot. We have a lot more space now. It's way better than before. How do you feel about the new layout, Dale?
I love it.
I love it too.
It reminds me of the OG 3 at the mall.
Yeah, those are the good old days.
Yeah.
Back when Vanilla first came out.
Yep.
Yeah. Respect to. Off the chain, you gotta be from Guam, man.
No, he loves that word, dude.
Respect to?
Like, every time I see him on the event Chubb's chat,
yeah.
All he does is, yo, Fasco, bro. Todd's I respect to.
Todd's I respect to, bro.
He learned
Todd's
that shit, bro. He learned that shit from us, bro.
Dude, Par, you wanna learn some Chamorro Par? We'll help you out. So first off, Par. That's short for
friend, best friend.
It's supposed to mean brother-in-law technically, but whatever. Yeah, the way you use it, it's just like bro, close friend.
Pari.
All right, Par. Right now we go DHC and the Brova. So we got MHG 10 Maz, aka Mo on the first player side, and we got Mims Eyes K second player side. Oh no, Oski. Oski times 10 second player side.
Oh, that means going with Nova, Deadpool, and Doom now.
Yeah, Oski has a ton of teams. Ton of teams, man.
Oh, he's getting a combo right now.
Oh, and Oski can open up Akuma. This better be a dead Akuma.
Oh, reset.
That was a weird reset.
Oh,
what
shit.
What the hell? Oh, that lands.
Yeah.
Roma's doing work right now, but never count out the Dark Knight. He got 3 bars. He got X Factor. One happy birthday. He's back in this. Dark Arthur actually had. He's probably dead. No. Arthur had some interesting buffs. Oh, okay. Well, good job there. You have to X Factor after you go gold, or else your projectiles won't get the speed boost. Oh,
okay.
If you go.
Oh, back then.
No, even now.
Oh,
if
even
you
now.
Don't, if you X Factor after or before you go, you turn on your armor. All your shit's gonna be normal. Anyway, Arthur's gonna be. Wow, he's still alive.
So he's keeping it simple though.
Oh, yeah, he's like,
yeah. Let's make sure. Mommy, what the fuck?
So,
Marvel, me and you.
Me and you.
Yeah, you're stream worthy. Okay, everything's stream worthy right now, bro.
Clearly, this is stream worthy. Come on. Maybe we just make another cross second station now.
No.
Come on. There's not much going on. King and Baby King.
You know, we could do that. That's this guy, bro. You know, I play better on the stream anyway, bro. I don't choke when I'm on the stream, you know.
Okay. Well. We'll just hold up then.
You know, someone wake up Ultra David and fucking let him see this match between me and PQ. I'm exposed. I'm gonna expose this fucking zoning bullshit. Hopefully. Oh, nice Deadpool teleport. combo. Check out this fucking swag, yo. Oh, he did a medium quick work, which takes too long to come out.
Wow, nice dive kick there.
Okay, so the rest of the Marvel tournament, we're going to stream it.
Yeah, because Marvel's sexy.
Everything right now is stream-worthy, so...
We are going to save the rest of the Marvel tournament and the finals of Street Fighter. That's fair, right?
Yeah.
All right. Stream, and, you guys love Marvel, right?
I think we're going to stream...
Yo, it's not even midnight yet. Oh, my God. We are running good on time.
Yeah. We're going to stream the Street Fighter X Tekken 2 as well?
Yeah,
finals.
Of course. Once everything's done.
Yeah.
You know what's funny? Wednesday night, fights, I was listening to Ultra David talk, and like, yeah, we're making good time. I think we're gonna finish. We're only gonna finish at like 1 or 2, and they were saying that was really late. Like, oh, we're gonna finish really late at like 1 or 2 a.m. I'm like, man, Callie, you so panty. Thursday night hype goes to like 4 in the morning, and then afterwards we session till like 6. Yeah, Callie needs to step your game up. Yo, honestly, I know we ain't talking. Wow, Mo using the shield counter.
Wow.
Not like I never used.
Holy fucking.
Whoa,
okay, hit confirmed.
Bitch, he did not hit confirm that. Oh my God, Arthur would fucking just his underwear right now.
He's got to armor up, man. He's going to take a lot of fucking damage here.
I don't know, man. Without X-Factor, I really don't know what Arthur can do to come back, you know?
Holy shit, he took out Doom, though.
We got a match. Yo, honestly, this is a match.
Yo, I don't know. Mo should fucking definitely armor up, though.
Yeah, I think he should armor up. There you go. Yeah, here is armor.
Okay, we got random hypers right now.
Oh, he doesn't want it to double armor? I don't know why.
Well, he wants to save that bar for confirm.
Mo needs to think about winning on chip now. He goes right over. Oh, but he drops the combo. He's very new with Arthur. He's very new. Mo needs to fucking go armor again and win on chip. Block. There you go. Mo needs to win. There you go. Lands a combo. Just can't drop this now. Arthur swag! The king! Royal swag! Royal swag! Yes!
Wow, what a comeback.
What a comeback. Don't ever doubt the king. Don't ever doubt the fucking king. The Dark Knight, okay? That's why I dropped him. I'm not royal enough. I don't have enough swag. Oh, and we open up Wolverine. And that is definitely, wow, what a drop. Oski with that tournament nerves, man. He always drops big combos, but he got mixed up with the Doom missiles there. Losing Wolverine, that's a huge loss for the most team. Wolverine definitely a strong in character.
Ian and Jordan on Street Fighter.
Okay, 2012 across that game. Oh, that's a die kick, but doesn't do anything. He's so completely choked up with that. We got the king anchor! We got the king! Let's go, king! I'm only screaming because Mo's screaming, so I'm getting really high too. Oh my God, king, what are you gonna do?
Oh man, he's way behind right now. Oh, we got a birthday order. Oh, nice catch. Oh. Got some trial combos. Okay, this is where it's over. Wait a minute.
When he comes back, he's the greatest, but no one's that good. Who's gonna come? Yeah. Honestly, can we just GG already?
You know,
I am tired of watching this.
Oh.
Alright, that's done.
Motor troll.
Let's get a. Hey!
Why the fuck did these guys play? Why did these guys play?
So salty.
Where the fuck are you guys at?
Yo, yo. Can you guys hear me? Yeah?
A new tile has been unlocked.
Okay, we got Combo King versus Baby Fiend.
Combo Fiend or Baby Fiend versus Combo King. Should be a pretty interesting match. We got Kyle going with Spike. Oh no, picking his zero team. Got some pretty sick mix-ups.
We got a top tier zero Dante Kuma.
Yep. We got Gil, Baby Fiend here. He is Nova, Hawkeye, Spencer.
Yo, who do you think is gonna win this, bro? You know, Baby Fiend hasn't played in a while, but
yeah, honestly,
he's been playing pretty okay today.
This is still winners.
This is losers. Oh, losers right now.
I don't know, man. I could go either way. To have see Kyle, if he can get zero going, then I'd say Kyle because he just has those mix-ups. But Spencer, man, Spencer Anchor, that guy does wonders for everyone. Oh, and Baby Fiend catching Kyle. Oh, here we go. Now I think. Oh, pause.
We gotta pause. I don't know what happened there. Never mind. Fuck it.
Okay, just letting it rock. Letting it go. Nah, they're just letting it roll. Unless it's like a really salty game where...
Yo, man. I'm telling you, bro. Baby Fiend's gonna take this shit. Oh, but he takes that Nova on the assist.
Unless he gets a happy birthday, man. Because if he grabs... If Akuma gets a happy birthday, pops that X, dude, he hits like a truck. He hits like a truck that ate another truck. Oh, catches Hawkeye. No.
Okay, so
still didn't pop the X. Here we go.
Okay, there's that.
He's forced to pop that X before he gets chipped out. What do you think he should do here? Ooh. Oh, drops his combo.
Well, whisper grab. Good tech though.
Nice.
He was good with that tech. But you know, here we go. We got Spencer, fucking random, fucking hyper.
Wow.
Wasn't able to.
He got some blocks.
Oh.
Hi.
You know, Kyle,
he should have just dive kicked that, right?
Yep.
Oh, here we go. Overhead.
I don't know about this.
No, there. See, he saw. He felt it coming.
From the
here we go. Hi. Oh, why? Where's the OTG? Shuriken. Oh. No meter. No meter.
Oh, but he could have regular shoot.
Can you? I don't know.
I'm not sure.
That's cheap, man. That's cheap.
Yeah, that's cheap. Actually.
That's too cheap.
You know, combo kings with his name, he's known for, you know, execution combos, but he dropped a lot of combos there with Akuma. He had two chances with air grabs.
Yup.
He dropped them both.
And, you know, instead of just dashing, I don't know, he has no OTG.
Yeah.
Should have just did the demon
oh,
flip.
We got fucking mix-ups, resets.
Here we go. Oh,
so
I would have just... I would have just did the...
It's okay.
Oh, never mind.
He took him out with a forward hard. Oh, my God. Combo King.
Combo King got to work now.
Fucking knocked out here.
What do you think about this Dante anchor?
No,
or having him as an anchor.
He's good, man. He
I mean, I know
himself.
Kyle... Oh, Kyle... Or Combo King dropping that... It's combo, man. Trying to be too fancy, too fancy. Oh, lucky, lucky break. Lucky gets the lucky break.
I don't know. Gil's trying to fucking troll right now.
Oh, he gets hit, he gets tagged.
He could have ended the game twice right there.
Slide, I feel the slide coming. Oh. He's just trolling now. Oh, here we go.
No, Kyle's still in this though, because. Okay. Take it back. Okay, wait, he's still in this.
Okay.
Oh, right, he's not in this. Baby Fiend takes out Combo King.
Player two wins. You're not brash if you can back it up.
Hey, you and Oscar. Oscar, Marvel!
Okay, we got Oscar, the one that took me out. So salty, man. The king, bro. The king. How's that?
You know,
king?
That Dark Knight's pretty crazy,
I mean,
bro. But
honestly,
you know, I don't think you do enough chip with him.
Yeah.
Are you trying to go in
but
a little too much?
I don't know. I'd rather, because I figured he's just gonna pop X, you know. So I'd rather not just waste my time. I'd rather go in.
Well, if he pops X, then you force the issue on him, and that's a good thing for you.
No, but like the way I see it, because like I failed to make him pop X in the beginning. I try to bait it out with Wolverine, right?
Yeah.
So that they won't have X Factor for Arthur. But Wolverine kept getting caught. So once he was taken out, it was like, oh, they can save their X.
Yeah, yeah,
you know
that's
what I mean?
Right. That's right.
So I kind of failed in my plans there.
Live and let die.
All right. He's getting hit. Oh, okay. Okay, Nova right now is Baby Fiend. We got Oscar with his Dormammu Virgil scroll.
Now he's mixing it up.
Oh, wow. Oh, drops his combo. Still gets the grab. Here we go. Go make a sandwich. You can OTG.
Got some fast matches today.
Man, Nova has such manly combos, man.
Yeah, man.
That guy's a man.
Bro.
Got Baby Fiend catching him with that air grab. OTG with the ice arrow.
Mix up. Oh, okay. Nice block.
Oh,
is that Super Skull fucking random fucking air shed to Piper shed?
Go. That shit hurts.
Oh my god.
Look at that damage.
90% fucking damage right there.
Ooh. Oh, you should have hit the beam. Yeah,
wrong hyper.
You should have hit the beam. Now he's gonna pay for it. Oh, here we go. Hawkeye.
The Hawkeye with little
help. Oh, he tried to do the ISK.
Remember that, dude, there's that fucking little cross-up bullshit, dude.
What do you call that?
And he still has fucking how many fucking bars, bro?
Oh, but here we go.
Wrong hyper, overhead.
He gets caught with the overhead.
No, I'm surprised Oscar got caught by that, you know?
I mean, he should have saw it coming.
Everyone sees it coming. For sure.
Like, try to just jump.
Just
jump.
Just
jump. Get out of there.
Just jump. We got a team change. Austin's gonna go with Nova now. Nova, Deadpool, and Doom.
He wants to show. He's like, you know what, bitch? I got Nova combos too.
Picking on an 18.
Okay. We got that.
Man.
Was
Oscar
using Doom?
Yeah.
Game?
Huh?
Was he using Doom?
No, he was using Scroll.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, we got
a nice
Doom
block.
Assist and Deadpool combo. Zoning. Deadpool zoning.
So what Oscar likes to do, he likes to do guns backwards, wait for the missiles, then teleport.
Yep.
Right here.
So, he kept catching
There's
me
that
the
teleport.
Man. You know, like it was really hard to get in with those horizontal guns.
Yeah.
I couldn't, and it was hard for me to dive or super jump dive kick because he got those missiles in the air. So he he locked down my Wolverine pretty good. No, it's because he doesn't have the invincible Berserker Slash.
Reverse cross up. Let's see some.
Baby Bean gets opened up, and just like that.
Damn.
Another character is gone.
You know, Oscar giving.
Oh, man. Going for those heart to blockables.
Oski. Oh,
oh,
we got a
happy
fucking
birthday.
Happy birthday.
Two
special.
Choice, man. Launch. Oh, no.
Ooh. 49 viewers is sick, man.
Just
we are
like
one
that.
More
here
away from
go.
Fucking 50.
Oh, but here we go. We got some Nova swag.
Oh, oh my God. Who? How hurt. Do you drop that? That's 4 and H, bro. Fuck. No. Oscar has a crazy reputation for
here
dropping the
go.
Easiest fucking inputs. Oh, we got
oh,
another
again,
fucking drop,
twice.
Dude.
Twice. Oh, here we go.
Okay, we got another chance. Okay.
Okay
I don't know,
go.
Man.
Oh, there we go. Finally.
So
Oscar.
Fucking lucky, you know?
Choking.
That's the
twice.
Fucking stream fucking pressure right there. Holy shit.
No, I said that already, dog.
You know, Oscar got a good lead going on right now. He's got a combo on.
Oh, and Oscar pops his X. Oh, he gets caught. Oh, he catches both. Oh no. No meter. Todd's a meter.
Todd's a meter.
Todd's a meter, man.
How are we gonna win Evo? How are we gonna win Evo?
Okay, both. Oh, frame trap though. Both guys without X Factor now, so we got a real match.
Yep. It's all about
that air grab.
Now.
Oh. This is gonna kill fucking. Oh, never mind.
Wow, why
okay.
Not
there it is. And now Oscar is fucking half health doom. Not looking good right now.
There
he gets
a
grab. Let's see what he does here.
Oh,
drops combos.
Doom
that's
swag.
What he does.
No, it's
oh shit, man. Now we're gonna see some swag. Oh, that's over. Baby Fiend takes out Oski.
Player 2 wins. Don't say I didn't warn you.
And Baby Fiend takes it. That was a pretty good match, though. Alright, up next we got.
Hey, we're subbing me in right now. Kensanity. On the mic. We're still playing this game right now, Marvel? Fuck, man. Marvel is a fun game. Dude, did these guys. We haven't done winner's bracket at all? This winner's.
No, not yet.
We're saving that or something? Or what? Oh, no, we are. We did do it.
What? Pete's up there?
Neo,
what? Pete beat Shumai?
Yeah, of course, bro. Of course. Hey, how you
guys? Bullshit, man.
Hey, who's this? Who's this guy? Leon the Noon? Neon? Leon the Noon. Fuck. Hey, I'm reading this thing across
Leon
the room,
the neon,
dude.
Bro.
So I don't know what it says. Leon the Neon, son. That's a sick name, bro. That is sick, bro. You are a cool dude, bro.
Yep. Shout out to Leon the Neon.
Well, we'll get started soon, man. We'll get started in a little bit. Did he say fuck you, man?
No, he said, fuck yeah.
Oh, I was like, damn, dude. That's haterade. Got that fucking haterade right now, man. Hey, there's a controller right here, bro. Yeah, you guys are watching Thursday Night Hype straight from the island of Guam, brought to you by Shado Gaming here at G3 in Dedido. That's how we roll.
Yeah.
That's how we fucking roll up in here.
Big.
We got a big turnout for Guam. We got like 30 people.
Oh, yeah,
maybe
about 30.
Maybe 30. You know what, man? I'm not really. Who do we still got in Marvel right now? Yo.
Still got Highway ISK. Pretty much ISK and Peter.
Oh, so we're in the top 8 right now. We're in the top 8. That's cool, man. And most of these guys are pretty decent players. You're gonna see a lot of Weskers though. But right now we got Dale, DJ Fiasco versus Pete the Bohemian, Pete the Zoner.
Getting that early air grab, he's gonna swag it out with those combination punches. Miguel just, you know, spammed that Matsu assist.
Yeah, here we go. Hey, yo, yeah, that's it, Leon the Neon. That's how we roll, dog. That's how we do this shit here, dog. Oh, oh, what is this? What is this?
We got a Super Saiyan Ryu.
See, you know what I don't like about this zoning team that Pete has is, like, fucking, you can call just drones, you know, as long as it's a safe assist call, and just do this bullshit all day, and you gotta eat that chip. And it's the inevitability, bro.
See,
you know?
See what Pete did there? He was able to
put the mind,
stay back and zone because Ryu or
DJ Fiasco
didn't have any meter. So he was like, you know what? I can zone you out now. I don't have to.
Yeah,
I'm not scared of you doing, you know, punishing my assist with your ultra.
Exactly, man. Exactly. Oh, man. He almost had an opening there.
Oh,
let's see how Dale converts this.
Overhead.
Personally, I would use X-Factor and kill Hawkeye. Just go for the little infinite, Deadpool infinite. Mm-hmm. Because for me, Hawkeye is a big threat. But, you know, maybe snapping in Sentinel is a good idea. You know, deal with the drone assist right away.
Yeah.
I have to commend, you know, Pete the Bohemian, he used to use Arthur. Chris, Sentinel, King. Arthur, right? And in vanilla, and Arthur sucked, bro. And you know, honestly, I think that helped him a lot.
Yeah, it helped
because
his game.
He, you know, I mean, if you can zone with that team in vanilla, then when you get a tool, you know, tools that like Hawkeye has, and you know,
yeah, way better zoners,
way better Chris, like
more powerful
buffs. Definitely, man. Yeah.
Chris got his buffs. Sentinel's just been Sentinel, but he replaced.
Oh,
a weak zoner with a more powerful zoner.
A nice air push block by Pete to keep a frame advantage and just went with the crouching ass. And you know he's going to just do this little hyper right now.
Show off.
What a show off, dude.
First thing I would have done is bring the paint.
I know, man. You can't even show off correctly, man.
Can't even show off correctly.
Yo, do we got a team change? What do we,
color change.
Did he use Akuma last time?
Yeah, he's a cool one.
Steel's team,
man. Staple.
Yeah, yeah.
Staple.
I respect that there is no Wesker here. I respect
vanilla,
that.
Vanilla. Dale's vanilla team, man.
Yeah, and it was a pretty sick team in vanilla, too.
Stuck with it, you know.
I respect that. Character loyalty. Oh,
we
got
go.
Two choice. Oh, no.
Oh
that was
go.
A good
so
freaking
smart.
Dash.
So smart.
That is going to kill. Nice. Dale with a very nice freaking. I mean, that was a gamble, but it paid off well. That was a really good punish, man. That was an amazing punish.
What do you think about this Hawkeye right?
You know, it's nice having X-Factor and three bars, but if Dale can just hold back and, you know, dodge whatever chip he can, he's going to win it. I mean, you know, Hawkeye's a problem
that's
with four
exactly
bars.
That's exactly what he's doing. You know, he's just waiting for that X-Factor to die out. He's like, you know what? Get the fuck away from you, bitch.
That's why. I mean, you know, his Ryu had full life coming in, so. Oh, and he's going to keep him alive. I'm surprised, but, you know, it goes unpunished, so I guess that's a wise decision.
This is a really uphill battle.
Yeah, and Dale doing a good job because he's just blocking, not committing to anything because he's worried about the Gimlet, and there's a nice teleport. And that is a dead hawk.
That should be it.
So probably a dead hawk, okay.
Or hyper.
Very nice. And Dale evening it out pretty quickly right now. I am impressed. I like the way Dale plays. I mean, he was always fishing for air throws, but I still like the way he plays.
Yeah, honestly, I think it's like that for all the ISK guys, man. Like, they're so fucking good at air throwing. It's so annoying, man. Right there. See, he just got another air throw. Oh, Peter is shooting the bomb. Oh, and Dale just short you can Sentinel. He's like, get the fuck
out
of here,
bitch. Air throw.
Oh, no.
Use the assist, I guess.
Yep. Oh, shotgun. You should really stop calling a Sentinel assist. Yep. I have a feeling Dale's going to catch it.
Yeah, but he only has one bar, and I mean, at half screen, it's a problem, but even full screen, even with the X Factor, only one bar is not a problem.
Yeah,
fishing for air throws, bro.
Jumping age.
Oh my god, that is a dead Chris. This is not good for Pete.
But he's still got a strong team. Hawkeye Sentinel.
Oh, nice air throw.
Can you finish?
Nice.
Yep, there we go.
You know, the timing for that is a little different than the normal throws, and Pete did real well to make sure he confirmed that. That was nice.
This is still an even match, man.
Oh, we got that.
Nice.
Nice block. Nice block.
Nice block.
Oh, dead Akuma? Oh, damn.
Oh, man. That was a really good punish on Akuma.
It was. It was.
Oh. Zedpool getting zoned out.
Man, this is a really close game. P with a slight lead.
He's really trying to chip Deadpool out and get in Akuma,
man,
while he still has low health.
Half life.
But if Dale catches that assist, he should stop calling it assist right now. Because if he calls that assist, he's gonna fucking die. He's gonna X Factor and then just own the fuck out of the both of them.
Dale burning X Factor right now to keep Akuma safe after that push block.
Oh, here we go.
Oh no.
Oh, Dale.
Okay,
just
okay.
Do it. Show you press kid,
button,
man.
So nice cross up, and that is game.
It's over.
That is game.
And DJ Fiasco's yelling, "It's over, baby."
I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty surprised that Pete fell for that cross up. Pete falling
he
for the
should have just
cross
fucking
up, man. Salty, bro. What's up with?
Yo, let's get Neo and Ninja Marvel.
So ISK is, you know, they up here right now. They got three players in the top five right now. That's pretty crazy. That's pretty crazy.
I was gonna hard.
Yeah, ISK cleaning house, man. Cleaning house. Man, honestly, SFXT takes forever, man.
Brady got some sick hits. Shubai drops his combo. Not trying to force any openings. BB gets an opening. He gets the impact bomb low.
Go. Oh, what is this? Oh, I'm gonna eat this. Let me eat this fireball. And I'm just gonna freaking press H.
I completely love Beautiful Joe.
Oh,
we picked him up! We picked him back up! We got a match!
Yo, we're back. We're back with that Thursday night hype. How many people we got on the? How many viewers we got right now? 45? God damn! Hey, shout out to Shado Gaming for making a nice, without Shado Gaming, this wouldn't be possible. And shout out to our sponsor, G3, for hooking up us with the nice facilities here.
Nice venue. Nice venue.
I mean, we got Ben and Yan's downstairs for that Filipino Chamorro food. That's how we fucking roll, man.
Yep.
That's how we roll. Hey, what is up? Who's up? Yo, how come these Street Fighter Cross Tekken games are taking like fucking 30 minutes each game, bro?
Because, one, the game is really long. Yeah, yeah. Well, one, it's just we don't know max damage combos yet to really make every opening hurt. And two, I just think it's the kind of game that goes long. Yeah, that game just goes long.
Pete, what does he say? Pete Mo, I want to see Oscar. Pete move, I want to see Oscar. Oh, that's Tim.
Oscar's not even, he moved. Shout out to Judo671. No, it's just nothing.
Miss it.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. We got a final.
Man, I am so fucking salty. Because
explain to us, why?
Because he's playing, we're waiting for Adrian. Adrian's busy, he's still playing his cross second.
Hey, let me. You'll get ready for the fight of your
life. Barry. Go ahead,
we
Shado.
Let Barry,
come on.
Our resident
okay,
stream.
Let me explain my match, my thought process going on there, alright? So, as soon as I got to only Akuma left, I never.
Figure it out! The bracket's right here!
Come on, get the fuck up off your chair.
You all are old enough. You are all old enough and have been in tournaments long enough to know how to read a bracket, okay? No, but anyway, long story short, I saw Kuma out and I had Sandal, I had Hawkeye Sandal left, and I've been happy birthday tons of times before, so I knew not to call Sandal because he had two bars. And then once Hawkeye died, I was like, well, I can hard drive X Factor and get in safely, but I want to save the meter because I only had one bar left. But then when I saw him setting up the dive kick cross up, I got stunned. I didn't think about it. But you need to hurt to play a match. Hey! Right. You want to finish your game or you want to get the match? Yeah, let Barry finish his match. So we got Shado Gaming, aka Barry in the red shirt. Yo, all you stream monsters right now, throw back on Barry. Let's get his beautiful face on there. All you stream monsters, I want everyone to say, I love Shado. Just type it up right now. It's crazy. Wait, my mic not on? Is that what you're saying? You sure you can't hear me, or is it your thing? My check. Here, it's this thing. You gotta do this. Feedback. Every time feedback's detected, you gotta click this. Everyone, say I heart Shado, because Shado's the shit. This dude comes like an hour early, moves all this Matrix-looking shit you don't see over there. So what's up, my boy Adrian, aka Ninja ISK, joining me on the mic right now.
Yo, what's up? Just got wrecked in a Street Fighter X section, and it sucked. Supposed to be up, just waiting for these 2 weeks to play.
I like how Shado says we have time, and it's 12:15. That's Guam time. You guys, you know what? I tell everyone to be here at 9. We start the tournament at 10:30, you assholes. Sorry. Yeah, honestly, next week I can be super strict and start the tournament at 9 and have like 5 players, you know? I am so fucking salty, man. I can't win for my life right now. Alright, so we finally, up next on the stream, we got the winner semifinal match. Winner of this goes to winner's finals to face Pete the Prodigy. God damn it, I'm already out in the tournament. At least we're in top 8. God, I didn't even make top 8, man. I was tied for 9th.
Fuck yeah, because I took your ass out.
Fuck you, you got lucky. I had you.
Shout outs to my fans. My fans, Chaney and fucking Cool Name.
You know what? Shout out to if you like that zoning style. How about that? Does anyone love the zoning?
Yo.
No one loves the lameness, the arrows and sandals.
You put Ultra David to sleep, bro. Huh? You put Ultra David
to
sleep.
How about I just
huh?
fucking stop throwing these tournaments and you guys throw your own tournaments?
How's about fucking Shado throwing this shit?
True that. This is all Shado.
He's half of this. He's got half on this.
Honestly, this is, like I said, this is my idea, but I want to say this is like 70% Shado's work here. Let's be honest.
Now we got that fucking salt right now. Fucking Pete busting that number right now.
I'm fucking mad, dude.
Throw your own tournaments, man. Bullshit.
Throw your own tournaments, man. Why am I going to throw a tournament just so everyone can make me fucking salty? Why? How does this benefit me?
Hey, don't worry, man. You're still comfortable with your points.
What's up, man? PQ. Welcome DJ Delphi.
Yeah.
This is winner semifinals for Ultimate Marvel right now. We got Adrian ISK versus Mims ISK. You know what? Let's be honest right now. Like, it's pretty much, in Marvel, it's ISK versus Pete and Pete.
Yeah. Well, no, you got KHD too, bro. I mean, you got fucking Combo
ISK,
King.
ISK versus Pete, Kyle, Ken.
Yeah.
Well,
Birdie.
True. Okay, so it's all of ISK versus us five. That's pretty much it in Marvel. Log chat. Maybe I should bring a rocket. Did you hear about Final Round?
I saw, what are you talking about?
Talking about Final Round, like the biggest, one of the biggest tournaments.
Yeah, I saw.
America got exposed, dude. America
oh,
got exposed.
Yes, yes.
Yo, Joe, that fucking Beautiful Joe, Frank West, Rocket. How come America is so surprised that Beautiful Joe's good? Guam, that's old news for Guam.
Hell yeah, dude.
That's old news for Guam.
That's fucking cheap as fuck.
Yeah. Wow, that's good. Look at that log trap emoticon. Well, anyway.
Mims versus Ninja, winner semifinals right now.
You know, Adrian might get into, or Ninja might get into winner's finals for the third week in a row if he wins this.
You know what? Ninja has gotten to grand finals twice. Two times.
A row, yeah.
And then he's got 6-0.
Twice in a row as well.
By me and you.
By me and you.
By
oh,
me and
shit.
You. Yeah,
props.
Yeah, we're just that good. But also, you suck dick. So.
No. You suck more dick.
Fuck, I'm so salty.
My dick's bigger.
Well, cross up foot dive hits Trish. Losing Trish is going to be big for Neil. Trish is the backbone of a lot of his resets,
yep.
His combos.
Yep. His zoning as well.
Yeah,
his
zoning. We have 50 viewers?
50
Almost. One more till 50.
And honestly, 49 right now is a good number, man.
Yo, 49, I'm happy. I'm happy today. That's improvement.
Yes.
That is better than 7. The days when we streamed to 12 people.
And I'm going to be honest, it looked kind of gloomy today. With,
it did.
8:30, no one was here yet. You know, we started the stream late.
Yeah,
no
things
internet.
Were not looking good this week.
Ooh, yeah.
But we have ups and downs.
You know?
We have ups and downs. That's what happens.
It's a good turnout.
The important thing is we just stay at it, you know. I read somewhere that the best thing to get viewers and just in YouTube channels and streams in general is just consistency. Yeah. Give everyone like a set time to come back and it'll build itself. So
yeah.
We just got to keep it up, you know. This is the beginning of a great thing. I think we're going to keep going for a long time, hopefully.
Right now, Adrian's going to take out Wolverine. Going to bring in Wesker. Take off the glasses.
Sando, no X Factor. Neil is not me, so I don't think he can do this. Look at that slow Sando.
Oh, there it is.
You know what? You know what's something a lot of Sando players need to realize, myself included, because I do it a lot, is you have to use Sando's normals at max range. You cannot crouch in medium in their face. You're going to die.
Yep.
Sando's like Dawson. You gotta make use of his reach.
Yeah, definitely.
A really fast, hard-hitting Dawson. I think it's
Slayer and Ian. You and Josh.
Huh?
Wow. Yo.
Yeah, you
Dale.
And yo.
Dale, look at that. That's... See all that? Those are all the new subscribers we got because of Wednesday night fight.
Sweet.
Damn.
God
yo,
damn.
I'm gonna take a picture of that and send that to AJ Papa and be like, yo man, thank you for the
yo
hookup.
Man, shout outs to Wednesday night fights, man.
Yo, hey, getting if you guys are watching the stream right now, please consider subscribing. We're gonna be doing this every week. High five,
baby.
Yo, do we have any? Yeah, finally the stream outnumbers the people here. God damn.
Okay, so what we got going on right now?
Looks like
we got Adrian losing.
Adrian
down to Dark Wesker.
He took the first game.
Took the first game.
Yeah. But hey, it's still even, dude. You got Dark Wesker. Wednesday night fights did us up really well. Almost every stream.
Orders that air grab
night
by Wesker.
Slide. See that? The guy said that guy watched Wednesday night fights and he said almost every break. Contained a Thursday night hype ad.
Wow, that's
God,
sick.
I gotta remind
oh my
you to thank
God.
Every, like,
bye bye, fucking Sentinel. And not looking good yeah. for Neil. He's coming in with 5% health with Trish.
Yeah. I'm proud to be here, lol. This isn't nuts, WAD. Get the fuck. Oh, okay. Well, yo, Leon the Neon, we are proud to have you here, man. Shout outs. Hey, all you new stream
Holy
monsters on
shit.
Here, tell us where you're from.
Oh my God, we got a drop combo.
Tell us where you're from. I'd love to hear.
Random Hyper, that's going to cross up and take out fucking... Yo, oh, and Adrian moves on to...
Adrian,
for the third week in a row, reaching winner's finals. He guarantees himself some points right now.
Knock out winner's finals since Adrian's there. PV. Oh, he's going to cross up again? Okay, well...
Let's have me and Phil. How about that?
In Marvel?
Yeah.
Marvel.
Losers.
Oh, yeah, yeah, go for them.
Okay, cool.
Yo. Oh, hold on. Kusoto Joe, but before we do that, hey, all you stream monsters out there, I just want you to know, shout outs to Shin Blanca for throwing final round. Check this out. Shin Blanca won
He checked out our stream. Our very first stream. He checked it out.
Really?
Gave us a shout out, said he really liked it. So one, that's really cool that he checked out our stream, right? Two, that guy has been throwing Final Round, the biggest tournament in America besides EVO.
Yeah, besides EVO.
He's been throwing that for 15 years. Ooh. That is love for the community. That's love for fighting games. So shout out to Shin Blanca, man.
You know, I'm even surprised because seeing as how, honestly, this is Guam. Yeah, and well, we hard to get any notice here, so it's pretty good that the people of the world get to see that us Guam people actually have we got what it takes to take on EVO. You know what we should have done for this shit? We should have done this to qualify for fucking EVO or something. Like the winner of this whole shit takes it. I don't know. So hey, who's PP challenging? Adrian, right? Alright, right now we're gonna get some casuals going. We got Dell on the right side. Oh shit. Mo versus PQ, Street Fighter. Anybody else want to commentate with me? There you go, Barry. Yeah, we're getting some casuals going on right now. Waiting for these guys to get done, and then we're gonna have Pete V and Adrian.
Just casuals right now?
Yeah, just casuals right now. But after this, we got Pete V and Adrian go for a winner's finals. See who goes in the grand finals. No, just casuals right now.
So PQ's here, and where's the?
Adrian and PB.
Oh, Adrian?
Where the fuck is Adrian? Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Thursday Night Hypes. Hype, whatever you call this shit. This is some seasonal tournament brought to you by. Barry, how do you even say your name? How does it go?
Imagine Play-Doh, but instead of Play-Doh, you say Shade.
Shado.
Yeah.
Shado. All right, there you go. Brought to you by Shado Gaming, a.k.a. Barry Hernandez.
Thank you, sir.
And I give him props because he basically put his heart out into this, especially building up the stream. So props to you, sir.
Yeah, bring this shit here every week. Pete's like always. You know what, man? I'm tired. He gets annoyed enough just bringing his goddamn laptop. And I fucking bring like a luggage and a blue suitcase. And shit,
yeah,
man.
See, there you go. That's why that guy is knocked out of the tournament. That's all I'm going to say. So, hey, do we even have a donation button there?
Yeah, we got a donation button in the bottom, man. It's going to go to stream equipment. Like, I always need extra cables and shit like that, especially longer ones.
See, there you go. So, know what you do.
So if you donate, if you guys give $5 or more, we'll give you a shout out on the stream. We'll also give a special message slide, whatever. Just donate using Chip-In. Chip-In's completely safe. Use PayPal to try donating $5 or more.
Yes, sir. All right, so we're still waiting for Adrian to come back.
We good? Okay. Got the mixer right here. Fuck that shit. Ready? Yo, can someone
All right, I guess I'm going to be the only one talking. Let's have Ian, you want to join me?
No,
you good? You sure?
Alright, man.
Anyway, so while we're waiting for the winners' finals to happen right now, we're getting some casuals with Fiasco, DJ Fiasco ISK, and Mr. Phil Cupcake.
What do you do? Oh.
No, yeah, we can't say it in the stream. All right, looks like Adrian's here. So after this match, we're gonna have winners finals: PB versus Adrian. PB was the one that actually took me out, brought me to losers bracket. So props to that guy, having his mean face right now. So, anyways, while we're waiting for that shit. How are you guys doing there? You guys in the stream? You guys loving this shit? Hey, who knows that? Who knew that I am on the mic right now? Well, it's because of my voice? No, I can't be. Oh my
goodness. We'll be starting after this match, which is ending right now.
All right.
So we got PQ and...
PB, you mean.
Oh, PB, sorry.
PB. PB. No, P- you got to remember that PQ got knocked out of the tournament, and he's salty as shit. So remember, guys, to all your friends, to all your family, to everybody, every Thursday night, Hype, one of the best tournaments that we've ever thrown with the best streams. So we got a Fiasco ISK, one of my teammates. Hey, yo. Going under my alias right now because since a shitload of people say I copy Combo Fiend. All right, let's go check it. Let's take a look at this bracket. Oh, I'm sorry. My bad. Dude, I would be challenging fucking Mims. That is gonna suck.
Dojo ISK rivalry.
Yeah, Dojo ISK rivalry. No, this winner's final is just 3 out of 5. 3 out of 5. Yes, he does. He does. He has that serious mode right now. Oh, yeah, drop the combo. Really, does he? Oh, shit. All right, looks like we're going to see that shit. Now, I got to say that Pete V's team is very common, and he makes it look really good. And as well as Adrian's team, except for the fact that I think Ryu's cheap as hell. I'm sorry. That fucking, that overhead. Hey. I know. No, this is winner's finals. Winner's finals. 3 out of 5 right now. Anyways, back to the action. Now, see, the thing is, Pete V, he's been known to be the killer, I could say, for tournaments. But it was just recently since you, Fiasco, and Shumai been fucking him up. So I guess he's really on his game right now. Yeah. Oh, I just saw that. No shit. Breaking out X23. Yes, back in Vanilla Marvel, Pete V's has been known to do crazy-ass comebacks with X23, yeah. Oh, especially with that dirt nap. That thing is just so crazy. Oh, looks like Mr. Ninja is just down to Wesker right now, but Adrian has been known to do some major comebacks with Wesker, but we'll have to see what's up. Oh, misses the OTG. Oh, you're a fucking ass crack. Dude. Fuck. And if my girl's watching the stream, you motherfucker. Ah. You know what? Fuck it. Babe, if you're watching right now, I ended my gig early so I could come here and commentate. Anyways. No, my gig. Anyways, enough of this bullshit. Looks like PB takes out game one. All right, takes game one. Motherfucker. It was on to game two now. Bad sport players. Let's see that. Oh! I don't know, man. Ninja's, he's getting those tournament jitters right now, but he gets the ghetto reset, as we like to say. Ghetto reset. Yes, ghetto resets. Anyways, so I don't know. This shit's pretty crazy. And fuck you, Shumai, Mr. Skyway, for exposing me. Alright. Fuck, he would do that, man. I know, man. Fucking might as well put my real name now. Anyways, so Ninja playing a very a good strat right now. He's throwing in the spirit fingers and then coming in with a dive kick, which is good. But Dormammu hits like a fucking truck, and he's gonna be able to DAC out of this. Now the thing is, Oh, yeah, he's gonna go for reset. Okay, alright. Oh my goodness. Nice! Without that fireball, I know.
Damn, that's an ordinary mix-up.
Yeah, Dormammu is considered to be top tier along with Wesker, so right now it's a battle of the top tiers. But oh, man, gets caught up.
Almost hit confirm.
That was pretty dirty, that infernal shit with a cross-up. Oh, man.
What is going on right now?
Adrian,
oh, my God.
Doing? Yeah, he has a tournament jitters right now, but I don't know. Wesker comeback potential? Are we going to have it?
Wow, forward, go ahead and teleport.
Now Adrian needs to watch out here because one hit from Peter's.
Never mind.
Canceled that. And Adrian takes game two. So that's going to be 1-1 right now.
You know, PV really hates Wesker. He hates especially losing to Wesker.
He does. No, you know what? I heard outside that he actually hates losing to Julian. He hates you losing to Julian. I heard that.
Yeah. Everyone hates losing to Julian.
No, but see, the thing is, He got knocked out into loser's bracket from Julian while Ultra David was watching. Am I right? Right? See? While Ultra David was watching, PV would get knocked out by one of the...
That's salty.
That is salty. So PV's coming up with the comeback, I guess you could say. Showing everyone that he is a killer in the tournament. That's why we call him Pizza Prodigy.
As well. Oh. Is he coming with half health?
Oh, this is not looking good right now. Now, Ryu, he could be like your, I consider him top tier, honestly. Only because of that fucking overhead.
That's not
that
top tier.
That overhead, man. That thing is so good.
Dude, Ryu is, he ain't shit by himself, dog.
That's true. He's your extraordinary man. That's all I'm going to say. Next to Frank West.
Oh, when he catches Agent, this button's against the bar.
Oh.
See what Agent's gonna do here. He's gonna get caught with another left right mix up.
My goodness.
God damn, Dormammu.
That mix up is so good.
Oh, the fire. Oh.
Now, that wasn't really smart of Adrian. If I was him, I would actually save the bar seeing his. Oh, wait a minute.
Caught him with that frame trap thing. Hyper traps.
Hyper traps. We got hyper traps, no frame traps. We got hyper traps.
Oh, here we go.
All right, so
Dark X23 versus there's that X-Factor to grab.
Oh, this is not good. Not good at all.
Oh, is this going to kill her?
This is
She has no health, man.
Is.
She has no health.
Ninja takes
Ninja
game
up on that PV. 2-1 right now.
Yeah, 2-1 right now in Ninja's favor.
Just S.
Oh. Yep. When PV nods his head, serious shit is going to happen.
You better go hurry up and go to that salty camp. Because we want to see PV's face when he loses. He's one of the saltiest losers in the scene.
We got some combos right now. I don't know. I don't agree with that hard tag. That hard tag was kind of risky. And look, he has to pay the price for it now and suffer a full combo. Oh, no. But he's just going to go for the mix-up instead.
Oh, my God.
See, that is the thing about Strider. Yeah.
No health.
So it's like the gameplay that PB is doing is I'm going to go all out or I'm going to go none at all. So that's basically what he's trying to do.
You level 3? No,
level
he's going to go for regular.
He's going to save that bar for X23. You know that already.
That's right.
Oh.
That's a good idea. That's good strategy.
That is
But, you know, look what's happening now.
Oh, that is true. Oh,
he drops to level 3.
Too much hit stun on that that medium.
Yo, shout out to Troy. Yo, Par. What's up, Par?
Oh, Mr. Troy.
Oh, wait. He wants it from Gil.
Mr. Troy, BSB. What's up, my brother? Hey, by the way, thanks for watching the stream. We really appreciate it. Really making Guam fighting it.
2-1 Ninja right now.
Anyways, the fighting game community here on Guam. It's very small, and yet we get so competitive. This is the one I was
PV
talking about.
Popping
where he's
at level 2
Dirt Nap. And this is going to be crazy. This is going to be fucked up. And there it is. And the worst part is he's going to get a free combo out of this. Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Good punish for PV.
Oh, my God. That is
bringing it to the final game. Here we go.
Dangerous. So right now it's 2-2 right now. Final. Oh, man.
Winners finals. Thursday Night Hype 1.4. Let's do this.
Yes. Look at that. That's some pretty swag combos. East Side Quamble. Oh, it's Quambles. Quambles.
Quambles. Quambles.
Shout out to PQ for getting knocked out of the tournament. He's been known to be, I don't know. I give him props, though, because he actually is the only one on Guam that actually does, what is that thing called? What's that gay word?
Faggot.
No. What's that gay thing called? Zoning. There you go. Zoning. No, I'm sorry.
Zoning.
Anyways, enough of this bullshit. Oh, my God. I really don't agree with that
that's
hard tag.
That's the third game in a row that Adrian hard tag and got punished.
I don't know what
he's... He's got to be a little more safe with that, man. Yeah. This might cost him the game as well.
And he should know that he's playing against PB. And PB, he'll find...
He's one of the smartest players.
Yeah, one of the smartest players. I got to agree with that. Oh,
he dropped
combo.
He could have killed Strider.
But no, he's not going to be able to cover from that.
Chip him out. You see the hard tag? He should have known.
Hard tag. Should have known about that.
You know, that would have been payback.
That would have been. Oh, look at that. Exchanging fireballs or exchanging beams.
Oh, he's going to get zoned out.
Oh, he's going to get chipped out. Oh, I don't agree with that. I do not agree with that.
He should have just killed Ryu, you know?
Yeah, he should have just killed Ryu. Oh, but.
Okay, never mind.
Wait,
you know?
A minute.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
goodness.
And he's going to get a birthday. Oh, no. Doom blocked.
Oh,
my God.
He thought that he took out Doom, but he took out Ryu. Oh, this is some fucked up shit right now.
Okay, let's just see. Let's see this incoming mix up here. Okay, no mix up.
That's the only thing that Shredder's.
Grab. Oh, he could have grabbed.
He's gonna get a mix-up here.
Okay, we've got Dark Wesker.
Oh, that is a fucking dirty mix-up. Oh, that was...
You know, I don't know if he's gonna kill him, though. No.
Oh, he drops his combo.
You know, I think he's still working on that synergy with Strider in X23.
Oh, yeah, he is. Trying to work it out.
Oh, grab. Oh, good grab. Oh, that could have been it.
Now, remember, if a ninja is actually able to take out... Nice, and he does take out Strider. Now he has to deal with X23, X-Factor level.
Oh, no!
Mashing buttons, and he's going to pay the price, and it goes to PV.
PV moving on to Grand Finals.
So PV
knocking Ninja into...
In the Grand Finals, and now... looks
sorry.
Like we are going to go to...
Guambos.
Okay, up next is gonna be Fiasco and Phil. Am I ready? Oh, you want? Oh shit! Then I guess it's me and No. Already, it's me and Oh shit! Neil's still playing.
Who do we got next here? Stream.
It's gonna be
Babyface. Hey, Neil.
No, Neil's still playing.
Cause that's just casuals. Casuals. That was casuals.
I'm telling you, man, it's Pete and Pete versus ISK. That's what it is. And it's a hard fought battle, man, every time. So what's up, everybody? It's your boy PQ.
DJ Fiasco, what's
DJ
up?
DJ Del Fiasco. Del, let's get into the fucking camera here. There you go.
I like that view. So we got loser bracket action right now. You know, shout out to Ninja making it to three winners finals in a row.
Three grand finals.
No, he lost.
Oh, yeah.
But he's in losers finals, though.
Yeah, but he has been in a lot of winners. It's me and it's the finals. It's all the final Street Fighters left. We're saving that.
Okay. So stick around, guys. After this, after the Marvel tournament, we're going to have Street Fighter AE 2012 on the stream. Winners finals, losers finals, and all that.
And then we're going to have Cross Tekken until they kick us out.
Yeah. Street Fighter
so
X Tekken on the way right
games.
After
this. To go today. I don't know about you, Del, but I look forward to Thursday every week.
Hell yeah, man. I've been waiting this whole fucking week, bro.
Dude,
I swear to God, dude. I've been bored just playing Marvel Online, getting frustrated.
Every Thursday, I just... Okay, I got
you. You know, I've been chatting with fucking Cool Name and Off the Chaney online on the Event Hub's chat, trolling, watching streams.
Okay, where are we at right now?
We got a... Neil or Mims versus Baby Fiend. Losers bracket. I think like losers quarter or semi. Okay, Gil. Baby Fiend doing some work on second player side with Nova, Hawkeye, and Spencer. Taking out Neil's Wolverine. He's working with Trish and Sentinel as well.
Oh,
Oh my god, another nice air grab by Baby Fiend here. He's gonna get a
damn, is this a all
good
BMB ISK
combo. Yeah, pretty much, man. Oh, you missed a combo. You missed that swag.
Oh, no punish.
Oh, you fucking fell for it. Yup. He forced Neil to do X Factor. He wants to keep Trish alive. But he loses her nonetheless. Just S, baby. You see another S? Oh, no. Just hyper, dude.
Oh, I don't know about that.
I don't know about that. He's gonna get hit.
Good punish right there.
Yeah, that's a good punish. He might be able to kill him right now. Spencer, is that going to work? No, he's going to bring in Hawkeye. Oh. Neil, what was Neil doing there, man?
Getting baloney, dude.
Neil getting... Mim's getting blown up in game one.
Event Hubs and Shadow Gaming for the win. Fuck yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Fuck yeah. Six. Baby Feet.
Baby Feet.
Nah, fuck that, bro. Ever see fucking Baby Fiend's feet, bro? Fucking. I don't want to say anything anymore, bro. That was gay.
That was super fucking queer, dude.
Oh my god, over.
Babe, but no hating. We ain't hating on our gays that are watching the stream right now.
Combos. Mims hard tagging out Wolverine, getting that red health back.
Damn,
takes
dude.
Out Nova.
Is a fucking, oh,
holy
Nova
shit. Trish is already down to 20% health. Oh, okay. Let's see what Neil does here. Oh, no Tiger Neil hyper.
Damn.
Oh, hard tag Wolverine and just dies. Bad move for Mims. Comes in with less than 5% health. Drops a combo. And the X-Factors Trish with 5% health.
Oh,
not even
goodness.
5. That was like 1%.
That was a mistake. That was a big mistake, bro.
He has a chance here. Gil has no bar.
And that's a dead spin. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Is one. Yes. This is going to take it.
There,
he lands
his
combo
the
right now.
Yeah. Damn, that was smart.
Clutch, clutch.
Good clutch.
He made a
good
big
clutch.
Mistake and then he, you know, redeemed himself there.
Redeemed himself, yeah. Here we go, game three, final. Winner moves on, loser goes home.
Let's just say there, girl, look at the what?
Girl, look at that. I worked out.
What the hell is LMFAO? What is that?
You don't know
that's
LMFAO?
A band or something?
Yeah.
What
sexy
are they saying?
You know it? Party rock anthem.
What is
shots,
that?
Shot.
That's them?
That's them, bro.
I thought that was Pitbull.
What the fuck? Where the...
Are you serious?
Bro, where the fuck have you been, bro? Holy
bro,
shit.
Bro, I'm fucking 30 years old, dude. I don't
you know
these fucking...
I'm in Miami,
Lamaffles.
Bitch. You know?
That's them?
That's them, bro. That's LMFAO, bro.
Oh, shit, dude.
You know, laughing my fucking ass off and shit.
I did not know that was... I didn't even know these guys were a band.
Yeah, it's just two white boys doing electro music, bro. They got some good shit.
I did not know that.
I got those anthems. Party
anthems.
That's
at TNH, bro. Thursday Night Hype, where you learn shit, man. Learning shit on the stream, dude.
Okay, and now for the third game in a row, Neil decides to save Trish. This time
dude,
he's gonna.
I don't know about popping that X Factor and chilling. Because Hawkeye's gonna fuck it up.
No, he's trying to let his the health regenerate. I mean, how worth it it'll be depends on what he does right now. And it looks like he's going to get some damage off that X-Factor. Oh my god. He's fucking juggling combos with Spencer, bro. What the fuck?
It's that face rolling, bro. Oh my
wow,
goodness.
That chipped her out, bro. Now it's not looking good. Oh, nice tech. Pressure.
Oh, nice grab.
Wow. Oh, and he drops the tech.
He's fucking choking on that like freaking.
Okay. Oh, nice S. And Neil's still in this. Mims is still in this. Oh, he goes for the command grab.
Why?
That was
why?
Too obvious.
Why go all in with no X Factor?
That was too obvious, man.
That was ballsy, bro.
Oh, and that's going to do it for Mims.
We're
Mims
moving on. We're
knocked
moving
out.
On right now.
Trying to be dirty. That's that salty face right now.
Woo.
Good shit, Baby Fiend.
You guys are watching Thursday Night Hype. Live from the island of Guam. It's a
Thursday night right now. Hence the name Thursday Night Hype. We got a losers semifinal. Some loser semifinals action: Dale versus or DJ Fiasco versus Shumai. My boy, Adrian on the mic, on the ones and twos.
Josh, dare to believe you can survive. Get ready to brawl. Fight! Oh, yeah. Advancing guard. Now. First attack. Advancing guard.
Hey, amateur five.
Level two.
Incoo.
No, dude.
Vanish.
Top three, I think.
So we go back to this action, man. Virgil going in on Ryu, killing Ryu. What Virgil does, man. Virgil is cheap, dude. What is... Oh, damn. We got freaking stick getting wrecked right here. Oh, shit. Wall bounce. Oh, shit. Drop combos. Hey, you know, if you guys didn't know, you can get, like, one ground bounce and one wall bounce in a combo, and you can only get one drop combo in a combo, too. Just in case you did. Damn. Fucking Deadpool going in on fucking Virgil right now. Deadpool's got like some crazy mix-up, you know, left-right mix-up with the teleport, plus low and overhead. I like him. He's pretty cool. Mim's signing in right now.
Oh my god, the fucking mic was on. Unless you weren't using it. It wasn't on.
Alright, now it's on, now it's on.
What does that say there? Guam swag? Is that what that says?
What is that swag, yo?
What does it say on the bottom?
Neil is choking fucking Jerome, dude.
Yo, Neil choked on a dick like... bigger than fucking... I don't even know, dude, because I don't even know porn stars have done that.
Oh, man.
Because this chokes super hard. You might throw
fuck
up if you choke like that, dude.
Fuck. Like, I don't know, man. There was a few times where I was like, damn, dude, I needed to win this.
And then, looks like Shumai takes game one.
Oh, whoa.
Next got
time.
That Shoryuken. Shoryuken to beat the super. That was crazy.
Shoryuken is good. Yeah, even the charge one, he's completely invincible, right? Or unless you could throw him. Yeah.
That's so good.
Oh, I don't... Dale didn't DHC? I don't know if he didn't have bar or what, but
low.
I guess he's... Oh, fuck, I'm sorry. I'm talking about the wrong guy. Fuck it, Dale's
Shumai, okay.
Deadpool, going in there.
Let's go. Dale's new BNB. Oh, but he drops it.
Good try.
Shoot. Oh,
Shumai doing work right now on Deadpool. Shumai's bread and butter always fucking do so much damage, especially with Virgil. That's a guaranteed 4-bar combo or something. Alright, so we have Akuma coming in. Arguably Dell's best character. Oh, but Shumai opting to drop his combo, trying for the air grab, but doesn't get it. And Dell still rushing him down, does the Tatsu. Shumai runs into it, and it's over.
Holy crap.
Damn. Oh, and Shumai gets air grab, and we know he's going to pick him up. Yep, I love this combo.
Oh, that was cool.
Oh, and Dale is eliminated
Dale
from
eliminated
the
by Shumai. That's some cheap shit.
Top four, right?
Damn, Shumai just fucking ran a train right there.
Skyway and Baby King.
So we got a what is this losers?
Yeah,
let me check. Bro.
Oh, this bullshit! Oh,
oh, you love to see this happen. ISK fight ISK.
I hate fucking these guys, man. So we're in this We're in like what is this? This is to get into the third place. This is to get into.
Yeah, you guys already guaranteed fourth place.
Yeah, this is losers semifinals here.
Here with Thursday Night High 1.4.
So shoutouts to G3 and Shadow Gaming.
We have 3 ISK and 1 KHD, aka PB and 3 ISK in top 4 this week. Now we just gotta figure out who's going where.
Yeah. Fuck, I don't care. I'm on that Street Fighter X Tekken ever since I got 0-2'd earlier. You know what I'm saying?
This was it. Okay, here we go. So Baby Fiend versus Shumai right now. Baby Fiend had two openings there. He didn't do anything with it.
Losers. Semis.
Oh yeah, this is loser semis.
You know, Pete, if you didn't know, you noticed that Shumai didn't use a Donkey Kick or Ryu for the wall bounce because he saved it for the Virgil combo. So, just a little
tidbit. I didn't know that. Thank you. X-Pac, ooh, drops it. Is he going to get punished? Hawkeye's super punished
after
that.
Yeah, let's just...
Oh my god, and Ryu coming in with no health.
Wow, that's
hard to block.
Yeah, that is pretty hard to block.
Baby Fiend, you know why he's dropping all these combos? Just because he just had a daughter. Congratulations.
Congratulations to
him. But it really hurt his execution, so I don't know if it was a fair trade.
Yeah, well... And we got DHCs taking the shades off. Oh my goodness. Gilbert just rolling into that. Oh my goodness. What the hell?
Jesus.
He's getting hit by fireballs.
Good block, though. Yeah, he has the X-Factor to make it safe.
Oh,
wow,
oh.
Dropped it. You know why he didn't... Shumai didn't know he was going to be on that side when he started the combo. Grab. Oh, you know someone's going to go for the grab there.
Close with that. Oh, that's a dead Wesker.
Well, now Shumai has X-Factor coming in, and he has three bars, so he can stop the mix-up.
Oh,
he went for the anti-air command grab, right?
You can't do that.
You can't?
Incoming characters are...
X. Wow, why didn't he X-Factor?
You can't, because it's too close, so the frames are too fast.
Ryu?
No. Spencer.
The grab.
Yeah.
Okay.
The bionic arm, or whatever.
That's done.
But yeah, when a character comes in,
yeah,
he's immune to grabs.
Oh.
Unless he presses a button.
Didn't know that. Oh, okay. That's why everyone who tries to go for an air grab.
Yeah, always loses.
Always loses. Yeah. There you go. Did you hear that? I didn't know that.
Yeah.
How come everyone still keeps getting caught by it?
Because it's still a mix-up, though.
That's true.
Oh, we got exchange.
Double exchange.
Greedy.
I don't know about that.
He went for swag, though, so I respect that.
Double exchange is considered swag now?
No, because he was going to go to Spencer and
do an exchange combo. Wow, see, you just
double
ducked right under those bullets.
Double exchange is not considered swag. That's considered shit. Unless it's fucking badass shit.
Like MODOK shit? Double exchange into MODOK?
Maybe.
DC? There you go. We're getting this combo.
That's a dead Hawkeye. I hate to see this shit, bro.
You know what? Virgil combos, they're just so annoying because they're so long.
Yo, damn. That was fucking tricky, dude. But that was
good blocking.
Right,
you could have punished that. Clearly could have punished that.
Too much respect by both of these guys.
Yeah. Wow, dropping the combo. You never see that happen with Shumai. What are you doing? Oh, I thought he could have ducked under and punished it. X.
Wow.
No, yeah, he'll never give up, Spencer. Goodness. You know what I hate? Or, you know, no one push blocks the bionic arm. If you push block the bionic arm before he X-Factors, then, you know, you push him away, you can avoid the high-low mix-up after. Wow, nice grab. He knew he was going to push a button. That was sick. Barry already setting up the
one.
Oh,
good block. Good block by Shumai. That was a really good block.
Deleting the
1-1. Holy cow, he blocked the left-right mix-up, and he blocked up. That was really good.
Don't matter, though. If you can block four great mix-ups. If you can't block the fifth one, you're out.
Yeah, but he just blocked all of them.
Oh, I'm sorry. Shumai got blocked. I'm sorry. I was looking away.
And that shit is 1-1, sons.
Say what you want about Shumai's cheap-ass team. The guy does have blocks. He does have blocks.
It's true.
He may go nuts with his characters. Like, you don't think what the hell's going on here. But he does block a lot of shit. And you can never take away blocks from a player. There ain't no fucking block.
Oh, nice reset.
Nice reset.
Oh.
Wow, just a swag. What a reset.
I don't think he knew. I think he just dropped something and then went for the air throw.
But that's what Marvel is. You know, you fuck up a combo, it's a great reset now. You drop it?
Oh, Shumai. Nice.
Smart DHC. Smart DHC. I wouldn't have thought of that. Damn.
Oh, my.
You would drop that combo.
Yeah, you know what happened with that mix-up?
Oh
my gosh, wait.
Hold on.
Fuck, we got that two-choice
right choice.
Now. Two-choice. Nice. Wise decision.
God damn this guy.
And this is what Virgil
I hate
does,
Virgil.
Bro. This is what fucking Virgil does.
Oh, you saw that?
Goodness.
He was on the other side and then dashed back.
Oh, my God. I hate this character.
Jesus, I hate Virgil, man. Teleport to the other side. Dash under. What is that? What is
fucking
that?
Derpy ass character, dude.
Yo, we're going into that loser's final right now.
Yo, be cool with that.
Shumai, stay on.
All right.
Shumai and Ninja.
Shumai, Ninja.
Adrian, Shumai, Marvel.
Pete, you better win this. I don't want to see ISK on top. Hey, I want to see the word Peter, and then I'm just going to imagine Kimbal on the other end. Okay?
Vicious.
Yo, we're in losers finals now, man. We got a
Marvel, yeah.
Shoot, Skyway ISK versus
it's the finals.
Who's he challenging?
Adrian ISK or fucking Ninja ISK. So you're gonna see a couple Weskers. Man, that's what are we talking about? Who, me?
Birdie got some sick hits. Shumai drops his combo.
Yeah. Not trying to force any openings. BB gets an opening. He gets the impact bomb load.
Go. Oh, what is this? Oh, read a book.
It's like, I'm going to eat this. Let me eat this fireball. And I'm just going to freaking press H.
I completely love Beautiful Joe.
Oh!
We picked him up. We picked him back up. We got a match.
We are back in that losers finals. Shout outs to G3 for the nice building they have here. Nice setup.
No. Shout outs to G3 for letting us rearrange their entire store.
That was nice of them.
Yeah. They even took apart a table for us.
That was cool.
That's really cool of a local business to, you know, support a community like this, you know?
Because that's how we roll on Guam, and we also roll with air throws into fucking derpy ass fucking Ryu shit. Oh my goodness. And we go DHC and Virgil into the wall bounce. Oh no, we're not even gonna do the wall bounce. We're just gonna do that.
Oh, I thought I was gonna go for a grab.
Why?
So much
why?
You saw that respect.
Is that safe? That's not safe, right? Oh god, I hate this. Oh, this character is stupid.
He would cut. You know what's so crazy about Virgil?
Oh my goodness.
Is his sword hits through them, you know? So he catches everything.
Yeah, it's dumb, man. It's dumb. Oh, I like this X Factor.
I would too.
I kinda like this X Factor.
Level 2. ISK stands for I suck cock.
I suck. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Hold on.
That is smart.
Nice air grab. Had to, but it's, you know, even if he loses Doom, that was worth it.
Yeah, it's fair. It's even now.
Yeah.
Damn.
Good show. You can Wesker versus Ryu, slightly in Wesker's favor, but Ryu has the damage, I think.
I don't know.
No, he's still alive. He's still alive.
That's true.
True.
Yeah, we're just joking about it being close.
Oh, what?
There's that wall bounce. There's that wall bounce.
Jin, what's he gonna do? Wow!
Oh.
What a choke artist! What a choke artist!
If you guys know
what
that sound is, that's Wesker's someone's choking
dick.
On a dick.
Choking
I suck
on
cock.
Dick right now. I suck
ISK.
Cock.
ISK.
Okay, I will tell you what ISK stands for. ISK stands for I Shoot Crazy, because they were like one of the top Halo teams on Guam. What's it called? They're the top Marvel team right now. ISK also changed their name to I Show You Can Crazy. I'm So Clutch. I Suck Cock is their favorite one, though.
And then Ryu's dead by that chip.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Dead? Is that Ryu? Okay, Doom got to deal with the incoming mix-up.
Just S. Oh, good
block. Everyone's afraid to push block it because we don't know if we're going to get caught or not, you know? You try to do it. The thing with push blocking is you always try to do it as late as possible, right? But then you do it too late, you get fucked up.
Oh, damn. What the hell?
Oh, catches two.
Yo, either that was super smart or that was some misinputs, but
nice.
That's a dead Virgil.
Okay, tried to go for the reset there. Adrian, better or Ninja, better not drop this. Needs to kill Virgil.
You can't drop this, bro.
Nice, too late?
Wise. That was a wise decision. He waited for all the hits of the plasma beam to see if he needed a super.
Wow, why? Was it worth the one missile? I don't think so.
Yeah, he just probably messed up the timing.
Oh,
it is worth
the combo.
Missile. Oh, I was expecting to see an X. No.
Oy.
Wesker versus Wesker.
Even match. Oh, gets the incoming grab.
Oh, and we got a dead Wesker.
He fucked up the combo. He fucked it up.
Yeah, I don't know why he didn't go with the wall.
Way too early. He expected way too early. God, that was. Adrian had that combo. Adrian had that, and he completely dropped it. I don't play Wesker, and I saw that was clearly wrong. 3 out of 5. 3 out of 5.
Was it 1-1 right now? We're 1-1 losers finals. Best out of 5. And
oh my God, who's gonna win? Oh, that would have been epic. If
that
it,
was like some Dragon Ball shit.
And the screen blew up. That would have been the shit.
How come they never had like a competitive Dragon Ball like fighting game like scene?
I think maybe there. No, I don't know. Maybe there hasn't been a game good enough.
Or Naruto. They should have a Naruto fighting game scene.